Very good morning, children. Today we'll start new lesson, lesson 14th, ordinal numbers. What is ordinal numbers? It means place thing in order, which tells their position, like first, second, third, fourth, fifth, and that is the position of the things. Okay, so that is called ordinal number. Here one race is among the some animals. How which position are these animals? It was shown 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. They are in their position, but what you will say that position? Cheetah is in which position? 1 means it will say first, first, first. Then tiger in 2, second, second, second. Lion is in 3 position, third, third, third. Then deer is in 4, fourth, fourth. Zebra is in 5, fifth, fifth, fifth. Giraffe is in 6th position, and what will say? Sixth, sixth. Camel is in 7th position, so we will say seventh, cebenth. And this elephant is in 8th position, so what will say? eighth, eighth. This rhino is in 9th position, so what will say? 9th, ninth, ninth. And turtle is in 10th position, tenth, tenth. Okay, so this is the ordinal number from 1 to 10. We will write in our notebook. Okay, and this one is your homework. For how much do you know? This one you have to write in your book. Who this boy is in which position? This one, this girl is in which position? This boy. So like this you write, and this one also write in your book only, not in the notebook, book only. Okay, this one, all you do in your book. Okay, then another class will start, another lesson. Today this lesson finished, and I will write in your, I will send the writing, and you will write in your notebook. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day.